Hey guys, I'm gonna read a book with my friend Barbara. She's from my school. And we're gonna read a book about what she is. It's manatees. Who am I? I have whiskers, but I am not a cat. I nibble on grass, but I'm not a cow. I have gray wrinkled skin, but I am not an elephant. Who am I? A manatee. Mighty manatees. Manatees often rest in groups. Where do manatees keep their money? In the river bank. Manatees are mammals that live in water. They are sometimes called sea cows. Why? Because they are gentle and they move slowly. Like cows, they also live on seagrass, just like cows eat grass. Water words. Mammal. An animal that has a backbone and feeds its and is warm blooded. It feeds its baby's milk, grace, to feed in an area covered with grasses. Manatees are big. They are usually about 10 feet long. That's as long as two kids' bikes lined up end to end. Manatees are heavy too. Most adult manatees are weigh about 1 pound. That's the weight of queen. Second graders. Wow, that's a lot. Super swimmers. Manatees can move their large bodies gracefully through the water. They can swim upside down and roll. They even do somersaults. What's a somersault? No. Why are manatees so wrinkled? Because they do not use irons. Manatees don't like water that's too deep. They like shallow water in oceans and rivers. They find food in warm water. A group of a manatee swims in Crystal River, Florida, USA. A manatee's body is built for living in the water. Tail. It is large, flat, and round at the end. It moves up and down to power the manatee through the water. Eyes. They are small, but manatees could see well even in cloudy water. Manatees breathe air through these holes, but they close tightly underwater. Flippers, they help steer the manatee. They also bring food to its mouth. Munching on lunch. Manatees are herbivores. They eat plants for about 6 to 8 hours every day. Manatee grazes on sea plants. Manatees don't have no front teeth. They don't need them because they don't eat meat. Manatees only have large black teeth called molars. The molars help in their food. Water bird, herbivore. An animal that eats only plants. 7 fun facts about manatees. 1. They lose teeth all through their lives. New teeth replace them. 2. The elephant is a distant relative of a manatee. 3. Fat in the mother's milk helps a young fancy grow quickly. 4. They do not have eyelashes. 5. Bones in a mantis flipper are similar to those in a human hand. 6. They do not use their mouth to breathe. They only use their nostrils. 7. They have no natural enemies. Humans are their biggest threat. Big babies. These young manatees are fed from a milk bottle. Without their mothers, they need help to eat. A manatee baby is called a calf. It is born underwater. A newborn calf is about the size of a 9-year-old kid. The mother pushes the calf to the surface, takes its first breath. Within an hour, the calf can swim on its own. Like other mammal babies, a manatee drinks its mother's milk. Soon it learns how to make tea glasses to eat. Calf needs to stick with wants. Calf must stay with its mother for the first 2 years. The mother teaches her calf to live on its own. What do manatees learn in school? They're ABCs. On the move. Manatees do not stay in one place. They migrate. In summer, manatees can be found in many states. In winter, most manatees return to Florida. The water is warmer there. Waterward. Migrate to move from one area to another area for food or a mate. Globe, United States, North America, Florida. Manatees at rest. Manatees don't usually travel in groups. But they may often rest together in warm water. Manatees need rest, like you, but they don't sleep, like do you. They rest for about 15 minutes at a time. Then they need to come to the surface to breathe. At the bottom of the sea or river, they can also float near the top of the water when resting. Keeping manatees safe. There are many dangers for manatees. They are often hit by boats because they are big and swim near to the surface. Manatees can be hard to see in water. This manatee has scars from an injury by a boat propeller. How do manatees turn their pancakes? By using their flippers and throw trash and fishing line into the water. Swallowing trash can hurt manatees. Fishing line can get tangled around manatees so they can't swim. Manatees are endangered. There are about 5,000 Florida manatees left, but laws protect them. They are also special. Areas for manatees called sanctuaries. In a sanctuary, people can't disturb manatees. They can live safely and raise their young. Waterward, endangered. at risk of dying out. Skintree, a safe place set aside for animals in nature. The end. For more reading books, subscribe and thumbs up.